Trade and technology can help us achieve the United Nations global goals. E-commerce creates opportunities to reach new markets and customers. And yet many developing countries are not taking full advantage of these opportunities. For example, African businesses account for less than 2% of global internet-based trade. Join me at the WSIS Forum in May to see how we can help small businesses in developing countries use e-solutions to boost trade. See you there.